lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Let's get into mix 3 ASAP. flag, we're racing again. Is available on the MFT. Is 3.7 seconds. position is still looking good. Safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Flag. Okay, gap ahead is 4.3 seconds. next lap. Push now. For that last incident. Is 2.7 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 6.9 seconds. Started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. ahead is 2.4 seconds. Faster engine modes are available. Safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. front is 4.2 seconds. Against our finishing time at the end of the race. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we can take you this lap. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. is 1.5 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.